one.
Francesco Cortese, il papà di Giovanni.
Okay, Francesco Cortese.
My great-grandfather.
Yeah, Giovanni's father. Francesco, Giovanni's father, and his wife.
Madre.
And his wife. Come si chiamava?
Josephine
Rizzo, her surname. So then going down, that's
Giuseppe
Cortese, his grandfather, his
fratello di Giovanni.
Okay, Giovanni's brother. Yeah.
Ignazio
Cortese. Aspetta, la moglie.
Ora ci diciamo.
And his wife, camarata Leonardo.
Due fratelli hanno sposato due sorelle.
Esatto. E Cortese Francesco on your right e Cortese Ignazio on your left, two brothers, married two sisters.
Oh.
And there Leonarda with the glasses.
Giuseppe,
non Francesco, excuse me, Giuseppe. Married Leonardo with the glasses and Paola, because she's Paola's grandmother. Paola, Uncle Francesco's daughter, that's her grandmother. So I'll repeat
questo
it.
È mio padre.
Aspetta. With the mustache on your right, Giuseppe Cortese, on your left, Ignazio Cortese. And they were Giovanni's brothers, okay? And they married Leonarda with the glasses and Paola. They were sisters. So two brothers married two sisters. Down again, under Giuseppe, there is Francesco Cortese. That's his father.
Ah.
Okay? Uh-huh. And on the other side, on your left, Salvatore Cortese, Lillo's brother. Lillo, that's with us. Dov'è Lillo? Lillo. That's Lillo's brother.
Questo è figlio di Mario Cortese.
And this is Mario Cortese's son. His name is Francesco. Si chiama Francesco Purillo.
Che suo Peppe si chiama?
Ah, Giuseppe. Joseph. He's Joseph. Giuseppe.
Mario Cortese non c'è in questa tomba perché la moglie era di un altro paese.
Okay.
Solo portarlo già.
And you don't find Giovanni's other brother, Mario, because his wife lived in another town, and so she took her husband with her when he died, okay? At his back, alle tue spalle, there's Paola's husband. He died very young.
After she came back.
He died very young. Sposati che c'è... That's her husband. He died 4 years ago. He died 4 years ago. That's Uncle Francesco.